you the one person on this stage most likely to beat President Obama?
You know, I've participated in the two largest Republican sweeps in modern times, 1980 in the Reagan campaign and 1994 with the Contract with America, which had the largest one-party increase in American history, 9 million extra votes. I believe that what we need this fall is a big choice election that goes to the heart of who we are. I'm running more than anything for my two grandchildren, Maggie and Robert. I'd like them to be able to look back 50 years from now and say that what we did, what we the American people did, the choice we made in 2012 to unleash the American people, to rebuild our country based on the core values, to pose for the American people a simple choice. Do you want freedom and independence and a paycheck and a job, or do you want dependence and big government and food stamps and a lack of future? And I believe if we have a big election with truly historic big choices, that we can defeat Barack Obama by a huge margin, but it won't be by running just as a Republican. It will be an American campaign open to every American who prefers a paycheck to food stamps, who prefers the Declaration of Independence to Saul Alinsky, and who prefers a strong national security to trying to appease our enemies.
Senator, I'll repeat the question for you.